So assuming you were able to install Anaconda on your host and you're done with all the GitHub setting up a GitHub account. So now let's get started with creating a virtual environment. So basically for the virtual environment, you just have to create the following syntax: create dash n environment name Python and Anaconda. So for Python, the latest version is 3.10. So I would be creating with 3.10, and the environment name for our course, I will be creating Streamlit course. So this would be my conda create dash in your environment name and the version of Python and Anaconda. It's gonna take some time. In the meantime, I'll walk you through the GitHub desktop. So all you need here is let's basically say you can create a new environment here. You can if you have all this here, just go ahead and create, let's basically say we want to create a new repository. So let's say create a new repo. And my repo name would be, so let me create a new directory here. You can pick whichever directory you want. So let me call this Streamlit Udemy. That's my name of the course I've selected, and my Python name is Streamlit Udemy. Yeah, so you can create an initialized readme, and this one would be, you can skip this, this could be none. We'll be adding gitignore later on for the MongoDB app. We will be creating MongoDB and for Firebase app we'll be creating. We need to hide certain passwords. We should not be sharing consumer key, everything. So we'll be making use of gitignore. For now, just select none. And for this, you can just basically say Apache license, and that's it. You can just go ahead and say create repository. Okay. And you just have to say publish repository. Okay. Yeah. Once you do it, if you create publish repository, you can go check in your GitHub account. This should be created. So if I go here, is this okay? It's still taking some time. So yeah, I think once this is done, basically you can go into any of, once this is done here, so then you can just do conda list env. Okay, so once this is done, you can do conda list env, and you can go ahead and do conda activate the env name you created here, and it should show up here. And basically, this is all we need to do. And the other thing we would be needing once you do this is just do pip freeze once you are done. So you will get a list of all the modules that are installed here, and I would be doing pip freeze. So basically all you need is so you can I would be adding this in the description. Just you have to install this command, so you just have to do pip install the version of, let's say, pip install streamlit. So if you just do this, it would, I have already installed it, so it would just install the version of streamlit. And similarly, the other one we would be using is PyTube, so you just need to do pip install PyTube. And any other ones I would be adding, I would be mentioning the requirement.txt and all the commands we need to install, I would be adding that. So, and I think that's all about creating a virtual env and creating a repository in GitHub desktop. And see you in the next video, where we will actually start going into all the technical stuff in Streamlit before we actually start implementing our first Streamlit application. Thank you.